rather be on a day with my mind on God in the middle of His creation. In an old John boat with my Zipco rod for some private conversation. There might be a few people talking bad about me when they see that I'm a-missing. But I'd rather be on the lake with my mind on God than in church with my mind on fishing. Well, I like that preacher and I love how it feels when he really gets to throwing down. But I'd rather do my talking with the man upstairs when there's nobody else around.